Ha 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 ha! sight!
Bitter cold of this arena. Well done, mortals. Head through the gates when you're ready. There are many more versions of the arena waiting to be conquered.
Yeah.
fit you in the eyes of the master, Mortals. But how will you fare in the march? Can you handle the mud and the bugs and the creatures intent on eating you once they defeat you? Probably your toughest opponent in the marsh will be the Nereids. Feisty little darlings. They hate being here and will most definitely take out that hatred on you. The foul mongrels from the Reach certainly know how to put up a fight. Their magic is strange. Their ways are strange. But I love the amount of arm they can put their minds to. Enough with the commentary. Let's get this battle started.
Ah!
another step closer to a personal audience with my master. Now, through the gate, there's more fun waiting for you in the next arena. Going on in here. You'll come to understand, provided you survive. And now for something a little different. Direct from the land of the Dark Elves, allow me to present the Slavers of House Drez. Don't let them get their chains on you. Enough with the commentary. Let's get this battle started. Let's shout huzzah for the champions of House Drez! Such quickness, such agility! Think of the pain they're about to inflict! Ho-ho! Magnificent!
Thank you.
always say about House Trez. The only way to change a slaver's mind is to drive a sword through it. Ha ha! That's another victory for the newcomers. Strange tiles be used for? I guess you better figure it out quickly, if you don't want to die, of course. Seriously, examine the tiles. Figure out how they work. You don't have a lot of time, and I don't want you to say I didn't warn you. And time's up. Now the fun begins. And now, direct from Craglorn's distant past, allow me to introduce... They might be sad, but that doesn't mean they won't stab you in the face.
Thank you.
I expected. Perhaps I underestimated you after all. I look forward to seeing what you do next.
Now the real challenge begins, my honored contestants. My champion has been silenced so that I may congratulate you personally for making it this far. From this point on, you will be pushed to your limits. You compete to earn the honor of becoming my champions. The next challenges will test you in ways you have never imagined. Prove your worth. Continue to impress me. Then, perhaps, I shall allow you to silence the fool of a champion who loves the sound of his own voice.
I'd be insulted, but I do love the sound of my own voice. Before you can face me, more arenas await you. These tiny wood elves, for example. They form the nicest partnership with... What are those things called? Ah, yes! Werewolves.
Let's go.
Of my master's domain. Her most beloved worshippers reside here, including her favorite champions, those who would gladly sacrifice themselves to become something more. And when I say sacrifice, I mean that in the literal sense. It's amazing what powers one can acquire when you give yourself to a Daedric prince. Just wait. You'll soon see what I'm talking about. It'll be glorious, I promise. Without further ado, here come the Daedric. Powerful in their own right, and quite eager to give themselves to our master. You might want to stop that from happening. Yes. Yeah!
The traps the Dwemer left behind. Now they are merely thralls who fight alongside the machinations that they once researched. Let my old toys face off against what may be my newest champions. Show me your true strength.
There's no way this group will get past your defenders, Master. But please let them try. I'd love a good slaughter.
Yeah!
These champions appear to be up for the challenge of facing you. Maybe your time has finally come to an end. But there is still another arena to survive before you go up against Gumma.
Victorious, but you were nothing but lowly insects waiting to be stepped on. I selected the next combatants personally. Even in death, they crave the blood of their enemies. I confess, at this point, I almost hope you win, so I can have the pleasure of tearing you limb from limb. I'll even give you a hint. There's more to this arena than what you see before you. You would do well to remember that. Now, see if you can survive this, insects.
Thank you.
done it. You have proven your worth and earned this precious gift. The chance to enter my final arena and face my finest champion. Challenge begins. Those who would represent me as champion now stand in this arena, deep within my realm. Only those who remain standing will receive my highest honor. No surprise. Defeat him and become my new chosen. Lose, and you will be lost and forgotten in the depths of my realm.
Oh, this is going to be so much fun. I've been waiting for this moment. You think you're good? You'll never be as good as me. Come on, don't hold on. It's no fun if you don't try. Let's even the odds a little, shall we? That's it! Make me fight for it! You haven't even begun to see what I'm capable of! Yeah!
Broken finally shatters. You shall be my newest champions, for you have earned that right. Step into the light that shines at the base of my statue so that I can present you with your reward.
goods and coin in our capable hands.